Well, here we are at the old mill. As you can see right there, there's an eagle. Now, you may not believe this, but the eagle here, this eagle that you see is the one that was at Cuerna Verde, Rye, Colorado that I painted. It's got all the same markings exactly on the toes and everything that I painted back when it sat in front of our house in Cuerna Verde, Rye, Colorado. If you look at the toes, you look at the ground on it, I remember painting the eyes, I remember the color of the beak, I painted that line on the mouth. Here in Cimarron at this old mill.